the pattern of the thyroid remained unchanged. This time, the part below the thyroid was also examined in the transverse section, thus discovering the enlarged parathyroid gland. The enlarged right lower parathyroid is seen dorsal to the carotid artery. The mass is moderately hypoechoic and has a small cystic area in its central part. The parathyroid adenoma is located just dorsal and lateral to the carotid artery and has a large vessel.